Okay, so now I've got the Hoya filter on. And that way we can break through the camera. See if we can see the sunspots again. This was at 9 o'clock for such a moment. at the moment. So I'm trying to bring it down a bit so we can see it passing. Here we go. This is on the way. It's going to be there. It's going to take long to get there.